If you want to answer the incoming calls with single tap instead of swiping in your Samsung device, then what you do is go to settings option here, scroll down, and you have to go to this option, accessibility. Select this option, interaction and dexterity. Enable this option, assistant menu. Select allow. Once you enable the assistant menu, you will see this circle icon here. This is the assistant menu. Now select this option, assistant menu. And here there is an option, replace swipe with single tap. Make sure to enable this option. Now the other thing is, this accessibility icon might come on your way when you are using your phone. So what you can do is, you can select this option, show as edge icon. Now once you do it, what happens is, the assistant menu icon will move at the edge of the screen. If you see, this is the assistant menu icon. You can drag it and you can place it on the top wherever you like, so that it will be easier for you to use the screen. Now next time once you get a call, you can just tap on the phone icon in order to receive the call. You don't need to swipe. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and comment on the video if you found it helpful.